come here to get faster.
Speed training.
Maximum speed.
Speed. Go!
I'm trying to improve my strength.
Get stronger.
My strength.
First of all, if it's not fun, kids aren't going to do it. Make the training interesting, fun, different.
Have fun.
It's very fun.
It's just a really fun place where you can just play sports and have fun.
These kids loved every minute of it.
Last summer I came in, I was all down, and you know, but Jamie came into me and, you know, asked me what was up, and we ended up not even training that day. We just went and had lunch and talked, and he's helped me through a lot of stuff in my life, and he became actually one of my best friends I have.
You're seeking to impact through athletic training the entire person. I not only treat them as a client, but treat them as a friend.
One of the reasons I like coming in here is I feel like it's family. They push me. And that's one reason. Another reason I come in here is they pushed me. I have been so motivated after working with them.
This kid came in just really at the bottom of his life. We started a training program, but more importantly, we started a friendship.
I care about your health, care about your character, care about your soul, you know what I mean? It's the opportunity to actually come into an environment, whether you're a professional, whether you're an amateur, a novice, weekend warrior, you can come in here and actually be a better you. I think that's the best part about this place.
Early on in our sports medicine practice, we noticed that there were a lot of needs not met in the care and treatment of our young athletes. We see athletes all the way from young kids to semi-pros to professional athletes, and we noticed that they would rehab after a surgery, but they would get their 20 requisite physical therapy visits, and then we expect them to go back to their sport. Well, they were never ready to go back to their sport, so we needed some sort of bridge to take them from their finished rehab to full competition level. Along with that, the docs at Cornerstone also felt like we needed something to help a lot of our young athletes with injury prevention. A lot of kids these days don't do any sort of cross training. They are in baseball year long, soccer year long, basketball, swimming year long. They don't work different muscles, so they tend to overuse the muscles and joints that are unique to that particular sport. We knew we wanted a place where people can have their athletic needs met, or their sports medicine needs met, or their physical needs met, but also for their spiritual needs. It became a place where we wanted to grow a person's athleticism as well as grow their character.
So in 2005, we put together the facility Impact Sports Performance, and it has a physical therapy clinic, Synapse Physical Therapy. We have 20,000 square feet of a beautiful facility, and we also have a massage therapist. We have a mixed martial arts training studio.
We bring that all together in a very close-knit family where it flows from one segment to another, just like an athlete would find in a professional setting, whether it's the Colorado Rockies or the CU Buffs. They would have those services at hand, and we've now brought them to the youth athlete and the amateur.
Show stopping body.
just focus on the athlete, though that's our expertise. We want to target the childhood obesity issue that we've got here in America. The firefighter police readiness program, one of our programs is called Imagine, that we do once a month here. And it's a great place to bring kids in, let parents know that their kids are going to be safe.
As we think about the growth of Impact over the next 3 to 5 years, we envision a campus where we can have expanded training facility.
The sports performance training center, indoor, having some outdoor fields, having even a bubble.
And we would move Cornerstone Orthopedics onto this campus and perhaps have a surgery center or an MRI center where we have complete health care from prevention to treatment and beyond.